So here's the biggest problem why most information, things like online courses, books, audios, seminars, and such, don't give you the transformation you're looking for. This even includes coaching and other areas. So here's what happens with most people. Mr. Guru tells you to read my self-help book or listen to my audio program or take my 3-day self-mastery training, and this hot new information is going to make you more successful and you're on the track to transformation and change. Now, really? Does this really work? Think about this. Can the conscious mind read a self-help book? Can it listen to an audio program, or can it even take a 3-day self-mastery training? Yes. Now, does the conscious mind say, I've been educated? Yes. Does the conscious mind say, I know how to do it? Yes. Does the conscious mind say, I understand how this works? Yes. Does your life change at all? You're thinking, yes. But the answer is, no. So what is it then? What's the common problem causing people to go out and learn all this information and not get the true transformation? Did you know that your mind is a repetition mind? Reading the book or listening to the audio program or taking the 3-day training is not repetition and cannot become a life-changing habit. Again, a life-changing habit. The knowledge you acquired helped you get educated and you enhanced your conscious awareness, and yet it did not touch the powerful operating system, your unconscious programming. You see, you have the same behaviors after you acquired the new knowledge as before you acquired the new knowledge. So, you're wasting both your time and your money. Let me say it again. Anything that you invest in that does not first change your unconscious programs is a complete waste of money. 95% of your life is made up of your unconscious programs. So, this is who you are. Now, have you ever heard the myth that we only use 10% of our brain? We actually use 100% of it, but we are only consciously aware of 10%. Think about that. That means the majority of your decisions, you're not making them. They just happen by chance, by luck. You see, when someone told me to go read that book or take this course or go to that event, I tried it all on my own money, racking up over 7 figures worth of investments. Now the point is, no matter how many great books you or I have read, how many experienced coaches you or I have hired, how many trainings we have taken, if they don't change the entire unconscious mind, they're all lousy investments. You see, 95% happens below your awareness. 5% happens in your consciousness. Most of the things coming from your external world and coming from your body never even enter your consciousness. So for you, it's the inability to work with your unconscious mind and be able to recognize it will be the number one reason why you do not reach the things that you truly want to reach in your life. This includes external things and internal things like happiness and joy, love, and these type of things, and staying out of stress. So why don't we master this then? Like, if we know this, why don't we get it? The truth is, the majority of people have bought into their own delusion, the delusion of action. They take action on things and they believe the action is truly the answer. You see, the majority of time, we don't even come close to producing the action in the 5% of our consciousness. But because you take action, you feel you're producing this in your consciousness. There are very few people I'm around that consistently produce their actions consciously. The one person I'm around does this all the time, and they're by far the most evolved person I know in my life. It took me a long time for even myself to get to this stage. This has to become for you like going to the gym, like it has for me. You see, anyone from like a Buddha monk or even somebody like a Michael Jordan when he gets in the zone, top CEO, or the people that can go in complete joy and bliss without stress have been able to tap into this part of the brain and consistently work it daily. Now, this is the true secret to all the dreams that you want to come true. Get this correct and your life drastically changes. This is the one thing that you must work on first.